music written for the arpeggione, an instrument which had popularity or notoriety for some 10 years or so, and an instrument that inspired Schubert to write the Arpeggione Sonata in A minor, which we just heard. We heard violist Maxim Rizanov and pianist Yakov Katznaus on non-classical WFMT. Mozart on the way and music of Johann Christian Bach for Bachtober. There's also music by a composer who was found murdered, stabbed to death in the 18th century. Two suspects, an ex-wife and a nephew. We'll hear music of Jean-Marie Leclerc coming up later this afternoon. Money saved through energy efficiency can directly benefit a business's bottom line. That's why businesses throughout Northern Illinois are partnering with the ComEd Energy Efficiency Program to find up to 35% in energy savings resulting in lower energy costs for their facilities. Because ComEd is powering your business's future. Learn more.